Good evening, YouTubers. This is Darren, the Pulp Culture Nut. We're going to do something a little different this time. We're going to look at one of Grace Vanderwall's Q&A sessions. During this is a little slipper room. She was singing Valerie. She was singing Valerie when they had equipment failures. So she just, while she was waiting for them to get things going again, she did a Q&A session, and it's quite, she has a great interaction with the audience, with the people there. And we're just going to take a look at that right now.
I'd go for sushi with Grace.
Stargirl is so, so fun. I can't wait for you to watch it. It was weird. It was really, really weird. Yeah, acting is really, really weird. I don't think I would be a good actress. I wasn't a good actress.
I totally disagree with that. I think she would be.
Where did you find your passion for music?
I think that's why I will continue music and like not movies, because I love making movies. I don't know why. I love making movies. But I don't know, like, it's like a different, like, ball, like my chest. You know? Does that make sense? Yeah, it just works, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, I've met you before. What's your favorite song?
Hey, thank you.
What's your release on the movie?
It was okay. It's really annoying because it was gonna be 2019. I was really excited, and now they're saying 2020. So I'm gonna be like, I'm literally gonna be watching the movie. I'll be like, oh, it's Baby Grace. Like, I'm gonna be so.
I'm gonna
do
a couple more movies in the meantime.
Yeah.
I understand. Do you have any inspiration to write songs in your treehouse that you don't
do sometimes? No. I keep all of that away from that area.
Oh, okay.
You know, it's like, I feel like it's just an escape.
Okay, so as you can see, Grace is very comfortable hanging out and talking to her fans, and I like that. I like that a lot. Not many stars will do that, but not many singers will do that. But Grace is very cool at that. Keep it up, Grace.